again. So we'll cook today chicken barbecue. This is half chicken. What I have cooked yesterday as a chicken adobo. So we will cook this through grilling on a piece of wood called olive. Our breakfast today is Tuesday morning. Welcome again. What's out? Top the chicken, so we will marinate first this. We will put some ingredients. This is lemon, or the lemon sito, the native lemon here in our place, Philippines. Then put the garlic. We will marinate this 15 minutes. Then little bit vinegar to have a good taste. Odor of the chicken or the langsa in our term will be balanced. And put salt, little with soy sauce. Okay, that's it. Other spicy like tomato and the bumbay, the onion, and lemon sito. We will make that later on as sausawan ng barbecue. So I already mix it with my hands, the sauce I have already put. So dito lang ako sa loob ng bahay namin nagluluto. Nakuha lang ako ng a piece of galvanized iron, clean galvanized iron, para nilagyan ko ng uling para dito lang natin i-grill yung chicken natin. Okay, yan. Yan ang unang salang sa grilled chicken natin. So I am here to cook the grilled or the barbecue chicken because we are in along the road, so we cannot cook outside because, you know, this time and this at this moment we are in, so dito lang. A lot of fire because of the oil. Bango. Smell good.
Chicken.
almost done. Malapit na tayong matapos. Kunti na lang. Nakain na na, mamaya. Sa pagtanaw. Thank you for watching. Yan sa mga kaibigan ko. Shout out nga pala sa mga lahat ng mga kaibigan ko na nag-subscribe at tumingin sa video na ito. Welcome, welcome. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. This is our breakfast for today. Grilled chicken. Okay, this is the last and final grilled for our chicken breakfast today. Smell good, smell good. Yes. So it's done already for our breakfast. Grilled chicken early in the morning, Tuesday morning. The grilled chicken and our sausawan. So thank you for watching. Sa hindi pa nakapag-subscribe ka.